Good day, folks. I thought I would do a little number now called Road to the Isles.